LCM of 3, 6 and 10. To find this LCM, we should frame it in this way. 3, 6, 10. This is your step 1. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 3 here. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. The other number 10, not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 ones 2. The other number 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. Now we got 1 here and here. So focus on to the next number 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 ones 5. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 3 into 2 into 5. When we multiply these numbers, we get 30 is our LCM.